Navjot Singh Sidhu hospitalised with blood clot in veins. Currently stable former India cricketer and renowned commentator Navjot Singh Sidhu has been admitted to a Delhi hospital on Tuesday after being diagnosed with a life-threatening blood clot. Sidhu, also an active politician, suffered a deep vein thrombosis (DVT) attack, resulting in a clot formation in blood vessels, after which he was admitted to Delhi's Apollo Hospital. However, his condition is stated to be stable. Mr. Navjot Singh Sidhu was admitted to Indraprastha Apollo Hospitals Delhi today evening with acute deep vein thrombosis (DVT). This is a life-threatening condition if not treated on time. Mr. Sidhu has been put on blood thinners and has been recovering well. His condition is said to be stable as of now, said a statement issued by Indraprastha Apollo Hospital authorities. DVT is caused by a blood clot in a deep vein which hinders the normal blood flow. The symptoms may include swelling, pain, and tenderness, often in the legs. Sidhu later tweeted a picture of his lying on the hospital's bed with the following text: "Down but not out. Life-threatening disease DVT with God's grace will recover. Life is fragile. Handle with prayer." Sidhu, the terror for spinners during his playing days, has represented India in 51 tests and 136 ODIs. We at Cricket Next wish Navjot Singh Sidhu a speedy recovery.